Hi, my name is Michael, and I'm a knowledge producer at inknoe. In this video, I'll show you the image upload activity. The image upload activity requires students to respond to your questions with images. In this example, I want to test my students' understanding of infrared waves. I'll click the image upload icon here to add the question button. During the slideshow, I'll click the button to start the question. For this particular question, I want my students to find the image through Google search and download it to their device. Now let's check out the student side. When the question began, students received an image box where they can either choose to upload a photo from their device or take a photo using the camera. They can select the image they've just downloaded from Google and confirm. If needed, students can do some simple editing, such as cropping or rotating the image before submission. When they're done editing, they can submit by clicking Upload. Let's go back to the teacher's side. As you're receiving student submissions, you can like, download, or delete them. To have a closer view of the individual submissions, you can click the thumbnail to open the Lightbox view. When all the images are uploaded, I can close submissions. Here, I can continue liking, downloading, or deleting images. I can also filter the submissions by ones I've liked and save any or all submissions. Another typical usage of the image upload activity is that you can ask students to take photos of their paper worksheets and hand them in digitally. You can then save their submissions as slides and annotate on them, like what we used to do with our classroom visualizers, but so much more convenient. And these are two of the many ways you can use the image upload activity to digitize your classroom.